Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bus plus stork plus key plus tongue. Bus, stork, key, tongue. Buster Keaton. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thanks, Gene. Good morning, folks. Welcome to the start of another week here on Classic Concentration. Oh, the audience is in a good mood. Let's go down and meet the players. Lady on my right has won $5,000 on our program. She is our returning champion. Her name is Helene Goldenberg, and she is from the Cleveland area. Yes. I forget it.
University Heights.
University Heights.
Yes.
How big a family you got?
I have two wonderful sons and a wonderful husband.
Now, I think I saw some members of your family here in the studio on Friday. Are they here today again?
Yes, they are.
All right. Good luck to you in the match.
Thank you.
Against this gentleman. His name is Mike Mattern.
Mattern.
Hello, Michael.
And then Alex.
Now, did I detect an accent there? Where are you from?
I'm born and raised in the L.A. area. I spent most of the past 10 years in Europe, mostly in England and Germany.
I see. So you're fluent in German?
I'm fluent in German.
You're fluent in English?
I get by.
Okay, that'll help you in our program. You ready to go to work?
Yeah.
Good luck to you. I tell you, Marjorie is still on her honeymoon. She's in the second week. So we have got somebody else from our staff. We thought we had run out of staff personnel, but we didn't. Here's the lovely Kristen. What do we have?
Academy Broadway. Products designed for carefree outdoor fun. Includes dome tent, nylon sleeping bags, double wide air mattress, and travel packs. Furnished by Academy Broadway. Alex.
Thank you, Gene. Kristen's going to be with us all week, folks. Lovely addition to the program. We'll show you where you can find that prize on the board. Hiding behind door number four. It's called Camping Equipment. Mike Mattern, you're the challenger. You select first.
Okay. I'll start with your lucky number, number 22.
200 California lottery tickets.
Oh, I sure would like those lottery tickets. I'll try and match those up or get a wild card under number 23.
No match, compact disc player. Mike, a question for you.
Yeah.
You spent time in England and in Germany. Do they have, do they have lottery tickets there too? They popular over there?
They sure do. They got a real big lottery in Germany.
Yeah.
The Westdeutsche Klassenlotterie is real well known. You
can even buy tickets. Westdeutsche Klassenlotterie?
Yeah.
Danke.
Bitter.
Okay, bitter to you too. Helene.
Yes.
Your turn to select.
Okay. I think I'd like to go and see what's under number 9, please.
We'll show you. It's a wild card. That's the way to start it off, Helene. Now.
Let's see if we can find something good under number 7.
I guess you didn't consider the camping equipment good, so you come up with a living room ensemble. It's going to be one of those weeks, I have that feeling. The natural match to that is at number 17, and the first prize goes up on your side, Helene, and we will open three doors for your benefit.
Okay. It's a little early yet.
All right, you'll get to select again right after we take time out for this.
Fun.
Laughing.
Excitement.
Go, Betty, go.
Look at him fly.
Get the bonus!
Big deals.
He gets himself a lovely computer for just $16.
Big wins.
Better all that is higher. Oh!
And bigger laughs.
Who lives longer, the average game show host or a carp?
Whatever you want, there's a game show for that.
Buried treasure.
You get it!
And Buzzers got it.
All right!
Tonight, starting at 8.
Welcome back. Helene, you get to select. You made the first match. You're still in control of the board. Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 25.
Sailboat.
I love a sailboat. Let's see if we can match that sailboat or find a wild card under number 18.
Golf clubs, no match. Mike, your chance again.
Okay, I'd like to try and open up the board a little. Let's see number 13, please.
Tropical Florida resort vacation.
Well, I like to travel. I sure would like that. Let's try and match that or find a wild card under number 1.
His and her 10-speed bikes, no match. So we go back to Helene right away.
Okay, let's see what's in the upper right-hand corner under number 5.
Compact disc player.
The match for that disc player is under number 23.
Good memory. Well done. Another prize. Take a look.
No, again? It's too early. Let's see what's in the corner under number 21.
An electronic typewriter.
Ooh, that sounds good. Let's see if we can match that typewriter under number 12.
Wild card, making it an automatic. The natural, you would have found at number 15. And that gives you three prizes, and this time three pieces of the puzzle opening up to help you solve it. Nope. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 20.
His and her 10-speed bikes. Where did you see those, Helene?
I wish I could remember. Let's see what's under number 1.
His and her 10-speed bike. Nicely done. Four prizes. Another chance down here to solve the puzzle.
Nope. Okay, let's see what's under number 3.
Tropical Florida Resort Holiday.
And the match to that is under number 13.
Yep. That's where it is. Michael, you get the feeling that you may not have an opportunity to get back into this game?
Yeah, she isn't giving me much of a chance, is she?
That's all right. Well, what you have to do now while she is controlling the board is study the puzzle very carefully, what's
I'm
showing,
studying.
And try to figure it out so that if you do get your chance, bang, you're in there like a shot. Meanwhile, five prizes on the champ side of the board. And now we give her another opportunity to solve this.
Okay, is it starting off with a bang?
Is it starting off with a bang? Well, it is for Helene Goldenberg. It is certainly starting off with a bang. Big bang, way to go. You're mean. You didn't give him a chance at all to get back in.
He's so nice, too. I feel bad.
Yeah.
Well, a little bad.
Yeah, you feel a little bad.
Not all that bad.
You don't feel bad enough to let him win two games, do you?
Not a chance.
Ah, thank you. All right, for the moment, let me show the folks at home the big picture. Star. The arrows are pointing at the star. Star plus ting for starting. Off. Width. Hey. Bang. Starting off with a bang. And that's what Helene did. And as a result, she gets to enjoy all of these prizes.
An electronic typewriter, his and her 10-speed bikes, and a compact disc player. Hitachi's compact disc player, roulette and random play, random memory track search, wireless remote control lets you call the tune from the comfort of your favorite chair, furnished by Hitachi, and a living room ensemble. Part of Lloyd Flanders' heirloom series, love seat, lounge chair, and end table, man-made all-weather wicker furniture pieces are designed for use indoors or out, furnished by Lloyd Flanders, and a tropical Florida Resort. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Miami. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend six nights at the fabulous Radisson Suite Beach Resort on Marco Island, Florida, a breathtaking paradise of turquoise water and gentle tropical breezes on Florida's Gulf of Mexico, furnished by Radisson Suite Beach Resort. Prizes totaling $5,634.
You've doubled your prize winnings. You know that. And you've taken the lead in the match. Light goes on over here, and we go away for a commercial message or two. When we return, game number two. So please, stay right where you are. I just noticed during that first game that you're wearing a shirt that has all kinds of place names on it, and they seem to be mostly confined to the Canadian North. We've got Hudson's Bay here.
Yeah.
We've got something about Eskimos, and it's all in French, right?
I think so.
Something about it. Where did you get this? Did you go up to Canada to buy this? You got it down here?
Yeah, no, I got it in Cleveland.
See, Cleveland's just across the water from Canada,
yes, it is.
So that's good.
Yes, it is.
You ready for game number two in this
I'm
match?
I'm ready.
All right, well, you've got the lead, and this man, Mike Matern, has to come from behind. Now, you spent a lot of time in England and West Germany. Why?
Yeah.
Did your work take you there, your family?
I was working over there. I'm a professional musician.
Play what?
I play bass guitar.
Ah, were you with a group?
I was with a lot of different groups.
Yeah?
I played for West German television, backing variety shows. I played with top 40 bands. I played with the circus once. I played with a heavy metal band once.
Yeah, but I bet you this is the first time you've ever been on a game show, right?
This is the first time I've been on a game show.
Okay. You want to win something?
I sure do.
Especially this game. Otherwise, it's goodbye, Mike. Back to West Germany. All right. Here's Kristen to show you one of the prizes you and Helene are competing for in this second game of the match.
Picture taking may be great fun with Ricoh's Autofocus FF90 Super 35mm camera kit. Includes camera, wide angle, and tele lenses, tripod case, and more. Furnished by Ricoh. Alex.
Okay, Kristen. Saw that. You know, Kristen, you don't have to bend down to take a picture. I'm not that short. Here's where you're going to find that beautiful prize on our board. Number 11, 35mm camera outfit. Mike, you're going to get to select first in this game, not because you're in the challenger's chair, but because you are trailing. So let's have some good things happen for you.
Let's start out right in the middle with number 13.
Good place to start. Antique library globe. Those are fun.
And let's try to match that or find a wild card under number 2, please.
Red take. No match, so we go over to the champ.
Okay, let's see what's under your lucky number, number 22, Alex.
Truffle chocolates.
Oh, I love chocolate.
Yeah?
Yeah, can't you tell?
All right.
Let's see if we can find a match for the chocolates under number 19.
23-piece cookware set. We'll go back to Mike.
Okay. Like to try number 4, please.
35mm camera outfit.
Okay, we haven't seen that before. Let's try to match that or find a wild card under number 25, please.
No, that's the antique library globe. And Helene remembers that we did see the 35mm camera outfit before, because that's what Kristen was showing us.
Yes.
Helene, he made a mistake. Let's see if you can capitalize.
I'd like to see number 11 for the camera kit, and number 4, please, to match it.
You got it. Now, you told me that your son was upset that you missed out on a stereo system on the last program on Friday. Anybody in the family into photography?
Yes, my husband's into photography.
Yeah, this is a lovely set.
I know, it's beautiful.
Okay, it's in position up there, and we'll get our first look at the puzzle right now as we open these two doors.
It's too early.
Yeah, I figured it would be. You want to select again?
Yeah, let's see what's under number 20.
Rocking recliner.
Oh, one of those. And let's see if we can find the match for that under 24.
Wild card. Nicely done, Helene. You have a lovely smile, and you're smiling a lot on our program. And one of the reasons is because you keep coming up with these matches and winning prizes. We'll show you the natural to the rocking recliner. It's on that same line at position number 18. It's up here, down here. Let's expand this puzzle a little by opening up these doors.
No, it's still too early.
Select again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 25.
Antique library globe.
The match for that globe is under number 13.
Antique library globe. Mike, you get the feeling history might repeat itself here?
I mean, it doesn't look too good right now, does it?
It doesn't. Keep your fingers crossed. Keep studying the puzzle. Helene may make a mistake, but don't count on it. Let's open these two doors for her.
Nope.
Go again.
Can't do it. Okay, let's see what we can find under number 21.
Red take.
The red take, I think, was under number 2.
Red take. You know something? You're good.
Thank you.
You are very good. Here's
Thank
the
you.
Red take. He doesn't have anything.
Well,
poor Mike doesn't have anything. It kind of hurts me to say it that way. Helene?
At least you can't use her take.
Right. She can. Good strategy on your part, Mike. We've never had a contestant work it that way before. I'm not going to get any prizes, so that if my opponent gets a take, they won't be able to use it.
Right.
Good. All right, Helene.
Yes.
Check out the puzzle here as we open these two doors.
Okay, let's see if I can find out what this is. No.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under lucky number 7.
Computer desk hutch.
That looks good. Let's see if we can find a match for that under number 19.
23-piece cookware set. You revealed that a little while ago. All right, Mike, here's your golden opportunity.
Here's my opportunity.
Don't blow it.
Could I see what's under number 9, please?
Certainly. Computer desk and hutch. You just saw that.
And the match was under number 7.
Computer desk and hutch. Well, now, Obviously, you've decided to change your strategy.
Yeah, no more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy, says Mike. He's put a prize up there. Now Helene can use her take, but he might not give you that chance. All right, let's open these two doors for Mike. Can you solve this puzzle? No? Select again. We haven't uncovered our trip in this game, and it happens
to be
I
sure would like that trip.
It's a trip to Hong Kong, by the way.
Oh, Hong Kong's nice. Could I see what's under number six, please?
That's your basic wild card. Two in a row, Mike.
Yeah.
Control yourself now. Don't lose it.
I'm trying.
All right. Pick a number.
Could I see what's under number 17, please?
Sure. That's a 23-piece cookware set, and it matches up with the one at number 19, we know. Yeah. So that prize will move into position up here on your side, and you'll get a look at three pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it, win the game, and tie the match. Can you do that? Select again. Where did that bell come from? Well, we won't be able to use the take. Get your hands close to the signaling buttons. You know the drill. We'll start revealing one square at a time. You ring in when you think you can solve the puzzle. Here we go. Number one. Whoa, Helene's in there like a shot.
Is it,
Hurry.
Need the right, or no, I didn't write a
right. Nope, that's incorrect. Yeah. Mike, take a look at the whole puzzle now. Take a deep breath and solve it.
Neither rhyme nor reason.
Is it? For the win and a tie match, neither rhyme nor reason. Yes. No more Mr. Nice Guy. That's right. Way to go.
That's what it was.
Yeah. But you see, that's why I specify on every program, don't ring in until you're absolutely sure. Because if you have to figure it out once you ring in, the pressure of the moment may be a little too much, may cause you to stumble. But hey, you didn't lose anything, really, because we've got a tie match now. Let me go to the board and show the puzzle to the folks at home. Knee plus T-A plus here. Knee there, rhyme, N plus or, nor, re plus sun. Neither rhyme nor reason. And what has Mike won as a result of this victory?
A computer desk and hutch, and a 23-piece cookware set. The Ambassador 23 Nutritional Cooking System. Its 7-ply construction and heat indicators designed to lock in important vitamins, minerals, and nutrients. The Ambassador, furnished by Echo Home Products. A prize package worth $1,370.
All right, Mike, light goes on in front of your light box there. I want your hands close to the signaling buttons. This is the third and deciding game. I don't have to do any work. The puzzle will reveal itself. Good luck to both of you. Ring in only when you think you can solve it. Helene's going to take a chance.
Is it mumbo jumbo?
I thought that might be what you were going to say. Let's see. Is it mumbo jumbo? Her anticipation pays off. All right. That's the way to play the game. Gotta take a chance sometimes. You had to go for it there. Let me show you folks that puzzle, the bottom part of it. You didn't see much of it. Mum plus the bow. That's all that was showing. And then Helene jumps in. She figured, mumbo. What else could it be with mumbo but jumbo? And poor Mike, having spent so much time in Europe, away from American culture, was probably at a slight disadvantage with that expression. But Helene, you are the new champion. Not the new champion, you're champion again. Come on down here. Michael, we've got to say goodbye to you. Sorry to see you go because you're such a good sport. It was a pleasure having you with us. You've got $1,000 in prizes. Take care. Goodbye. Okay. Helene, you and I are going back to the winner's circle right after we take a break for these commercial messages.
What talent do fruit farmers and these players share? They're both great at picking pears on Classic Concentration. Next, then Passwords on Password.
During the break, Helene was telling me that she's from a strange family. Her husband is a magician. She is a performing clown. They have two children. One is a magician and the other one is a clown also. We're going to find out about all of that on our next program. Right now, I want you to concentrate as hard as you can on these 15 numbered squares and see if you can match up 7 automobiles in 40 seconds. That's how much time you're going to have on the clock. Okay. Good luck, Helene. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
Nope.
10. 11.
No.
13. 2.
That's a match.
14. 1.
Yes.
15. 11.
Nope.
12. 4.
No.
5. 12.
Right.
9. 4.
Right.
6. 15.
No.
11. 6.
Yes.
3. 15.
No.
8. 3. 10, 15.
Oh, no, you had to go to 10, 3. 10, 3. Just two cars shy, but that's all right. Did you have a good time on this one?
Yes.
A lot better than the first time, right?
Yes.
I have a feeling that if you get up here a third time, you're going to take us for a brand new car.
I sure hope so.
Yeah, I know you do. All right, meanwhile, you've got this thought. $10,807 worth of prizes. That's a good thought.
Yeah, that's a great thought.
Keep thinking about that one. We'll take a break. But first, here's Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the General Ray-Ban's 50th anniversary commemorative sunglasses, 24-karat gold finish, plus new RB50 lenses for ultimate protection, furnished by Bausch & Lomb. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Evening. Gotta go, so we'll see you tomorrow. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.